Mechanical engineering incorporates physics, mathematics, and material science to design, analyze, and manufacturing the real-life components. The Department of Mechanical Engineering of St. Thomas College of Engineering and Technology has started in the year of 2010, along with the inception of our college. The department has got 8 core laboratories and even houses world-class CNC machines and robotics that facilitates our students to give a hands-on training. Apart from normal academics, we also provide add-on courses like QAQC Mechanical, HVAC, MEP, etc. And we make sure that these two students that once get out of the institution are multi-skilled and they are way better than the fellow competitors in the job market. Another key highlight of our department is that we provide professional body activities. Several student chapters of professional body activities are formed over here, and technical symposiums and exhibitions are carried out under that chapter. We as a department really focuses on outcome-based education. If you take a look into our previous year placements, you can see that most of the students are placed in core companies. Along with these co-curricular activities, we urge our students to take part in extracurricular activities. In short, I can say that as a department, we form students physically and mentally, and the nurture and care we offer is best in class, and that's why we are different from other institutions.